Hi guys, Omar here with a Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus and a Bluetooth keyboard and a Bluetooth mouse. So this video is just going to be about how you can use the smartphone or any smartphone really with a Bluetooth keyboard and a Bluetooth mouse to do your sort of word processing on the go, or you know, browsing the internet on the go if you can get this set up.
Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post.
So I've already hooked up the mouse. You can see the MX Master 2S. I'm going to go back into the Bluetooth and hook up the keyboard. See, if I just select that number 2, if I go in, it should come up here. Excellent. And then here we go. So then I go 971585, enter, and then that should connect both the keyboard and the mouse to the smartphone, which means now that I can go through and do different things. So now I can use the mouse, as you can see here, to scroll through. I can also use a scroll wheel to go through and scroll. And then if I go into just a Word document, so I can just, it's a bit weird when you have to scroll, when you have to touch and drag. You have to click and drag the mouse. It's a bit strange, but what we'll do is we'll go into Word. Okay, so once you're in Word, you can see that the keyboard will still work as normal and do what you normally do, but now you have the added function of having the mouse. So you can highlight, you can go into the settings, you can save, you can do all of those things here and not have the intrusion of the keyboard on the actual screen. You can use pretty much everything that you can normally do on a normal keyboard. So you can do the Control C and the Control V, shortcuts for copy and pasting. You can do Control A, highlight everything, and you can do Control V. You can do all the Control X to cut. You can do that as well, and then just paste here. So you can do all of these things, Control and Enter for a page break. So pretty much the roughly the same, only with a smaller screen, which can be useful if you have maybe not this keyboard, maybe like a smaller Bluetooth keyboard and a smaller one of those mini mice. If you can find a Bluetooth one, then that would be great to do some basic word processing, maybe browsing the internet, things of that nature. So that was just a quick look at how you can use the keyboard, the Bluetooth keyboard and a Bluetooth mouse with a smartphone, in this case the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, to do basic stuff on the go. If you was to get a smaller Bluetooth keyboard, you can get the ones that fold out, or you can get the flexible ones, and then a mini mouse if you can find a Bluetooth one, then that's obviously better than this setup. This is just my desktop stuff that I got here. But if you was to apply this with a tablet, then that would be even better because you would have a bigger screen as well. So that was just a quick look at how you can use these things with the smartphone. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.